Not bad! Broke a sweat. Give you that.
Ace mentioned a new tower appeared in the city. Just showing up like it's off. If it were me, I'd steer clear. Never know with those. What do you need?
I'm not in the mood for chat. I've got work to do.
Be safe out there.
So you brought down that? I can hardly believe.
You're made of sterner stuff. Certainly.
You killed the dragon? Now kill the rest of them. Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.
We can make. What do you need?
Thanks a lot for bringing another. There's no way bringing a human root hype. All right then. Yeah, good. Now go. Keep moving.
You have come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though a pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I who have witnessed, for example, I know exactly, child. I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. You require salvation, and I have the key. This key will not take you where you want. Rather, it knows your salvation even better than you. Nothing is so easy, human. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It is led regardless. I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari. These inhabitants revere above all else a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. And so, wisdom prevails. Enter this portal with conviction, child. It is the only true weapon you wield.
Reloading!